Okay, George.
So our first home premiership game this Friday night. How have preparations been this week?
Yeah, good. Short turnaround. So obviously we've got the balance of getting out on the field and making sure everyone's fresh. But yeah, looking forward to it.
Yeah, and Leicester Tigers had a big result last weekend. They'll be coming here with a lot of momentum, won't they?
Yeah, absolutely. I thought they were really impressive last week across the board. Obviously, beating Exeter in your first game of the season is massive. So we're not underestimating the challenge that's coming. We're fully aware of where they're at and how good they are currently. So yeah, big challenge for us.
And what are their sort of key threats? What are their sort of, you know, the main things that we should be wary of as we welcome them to Kingsholm?
Well, I think their set piece was very dominant last season. I think it was the most dominant in the Prem in terms of stats. But I think they've taken a big step forward in their attack. You know, they were very good against Exeter in their attack, and their defence certainly had more line speed. I think obviously Sinfield is encouraging to get off the line. So they were pretty rounded team on the weekend, if I'm honest with you, pretty impressive to watch. Played more rugby than they had last year or in pre-season. So yeah, there's challenges across the park for us.
Yeah, and obviously yesterday the news, three players named in the England squad. I mean, how much energy has that given the rest of the squad, and also great for those three players?
Yeah, it's brilliant. I think, you know, obviously Johnny getting in is great, because I think it's you know, it shows where his standing is within the England camp. Lads, you know, did a great job in the summer, and I think his leadership and his work rate and fight has obviously impressed Eddie Jones. And Aki as well, you know, Aki's been on the radar for a little while. I thought he might get a chance in the summer, and I think probably disappointed not to. But, you know, Aki's consistently been one of the best ball-playing 12s in the league, and he's got rewarded for it, which is great.
Yeah, and just finally, fans back at Kingsholm, Friday night, under the lights. That's just going to be awesome, isn't it?
Yeah, it will, yeah. I mean, we got a little taste of it, Ealing, but I certainly, on a personal level, really looking forward to it. I think, you know, the boys have talked about Friday nights, how special they are here, and yeah, look, bringing one of the on-form teams in the Prem here Friday night, a full stadium, it makes for an exciting time.